was Ashley Corral sailing Megan Lee's pitch over the left field fence for two more, giving Stratton a 4-0 lead to work with, and the senior had no trouble making it stand, striking out 14 Seagulls and allowing just 3 hits in what was just another day at the ballpark for the hard-throwing righty. And the red-hot hitting Tara Dalton rounded out the scoring for the Pirates with an RBI single in front of Ashley Brandow's ribby knock as Tottenville secures first place with their 7-0 defeat of McKee Staten Island Tech. But just